This is Eastie, better known as the East Coast Low. Eastie represents the deep low pressure systems that are an important climate feature along the southeast coast of Australia. These deep low pressure systems can be caused by upper atmosphere disturbances, decaying cyclones, existing low pressure conditions, or in the wake of passing fronts. Scientists have found that Eastie tends to have a mind of his own and can be quite hard to predict. This energetic little dog can be triggered into action overnight, causing strong winds, big surf, heavy rains and lots of rough weather. Eastie can appear all year round, but typically prefers the seasons of autumn and winter. Even one-off events can dominate a region's annual rainfall tally, explaining a lot of the seasonal variability east of the Great Dividing Range. Eastie usually cares little about what the larger climate dogs are up to. However, scientists have noticed that Eastie can be a bit timid when Ridgie, with his high pressure, is around. Scientists continue to look into Eastie's behaviour. In the meantime, we'll need to keep a close eye on this powerful little dog, especially when he's sparked into action.